Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Bhavna, a fintech manager from Airtel Aviation Private Limited. And today I want to discuss you about how can we feel better and how can we feel better and become better. Like, it is very important for a person to feel better, to do your daily work, daily life work. And if you are feel better, you are happy in your life, that definitely you work better. Your work become better and you excellent in your work. So for the reference, I prepare a PPT. So let's check it. So how to feel better and become better. So I note down some points. I have some points in my mind to discuss with you guys, like how can we feel better and become better. So the first point is, meditation. Meditation is like a gym in which you can develop the powerful mental muscles of calm insights. So meditation is the only way in which a person can feel calm and work and feel relaxed and give a relax to their minds. Like, in today's world, it is very difficult for us to give relax to our mind. Like, we constantly thinking about our futures, our careers, which is not good for our mental health. So it is very important to give time to our mental health. And meditation is the only way in which we can get rid of everything and concentrate for some time and relax our mind. The second point is, get rid of all the negative thoughts. And negative thoughts is a second thing which is very bad thing, which actually disturb our mind. We are not able to think about the positive things. We are not able to think about our future, our goals, our objectives, because we have many negative thoughts in our mind. So it is very important to get rid of all the negative thoughts. For that, we can practice some normal practices, like to crack some jokes and tell some funny stories, work out, change environment. Through these things, we can just divert our mind from our negative thoughts and can provide attention to our our work and our objectives. And the most important thing, everyone should practice to stop think about bad thoughts such as guilt, hurt, and anxiety, jealousy, failure, or fear of failure, because these thoughts are only the way of failure. Ultimately, failure. We only fail, and we can't concentrate on our work. We just feel bad. And we can't concentrate on work, and this ultimately leads to failure. So if you want to succeed, if you want to feel better, so it is important to remove all these thoughts from our mind. The next point is, convert your passion into a career option. To follow your passion is a normal thing that everyone talks about, to follow your passion. But just to follow passion is not a solution. It is very important to convert into your career option and have some career in your passion. Like, if you have a career in your passion that ultimately lead you success, there is a very thin line between a job and a career option. Like, a job is a think of 9-to-5 job. You have to do it for anyway, for your livelihood, for your normal day-to-day operations. But a career is one in which a person actually works, actually live life along with their livelihood opportunities. So it is very important to convert your passion into your career. This is the way you actually feel very good throughout your whole life, and it is also a source of livelihood for you. Then next is, love yourself. This is a very common saying by Mahatma Gautam Buddha, that you can search throughout your entire universe for someone who is more deserving for your love and affection than yourself. And that person is not to be found anywhere. You yourself, as much as anyone in the entire universe, deserve your love and affection. Means you can go anywhere in the world. You can go anywhere in the world. You can't find any person who needs your love and affection. Then yourself. You need your love and affection. If you love yourself, then you feel better. You feel good. Otherwise, you can't feel good. You can't concentrate on goals. You just find others to love yourself, love you, and find others to appreciate you. This is not the way. If you wanted to do something, that you have to learn how to learn yourself. This is the only way. I just jot down some points for self-love and self-awareness. Make some time for yourself. It is very important to make some time for yourself. It is actually help you to know about you more. Acknowledge your achievements. You should forgive yourself for some mistakes. Otherwise, you're not able to move on. And give some time to your life goals. Stop trying to be perfect, because no one can be perfect, and it's just a way to stop you. Another point I have in my mind is have me time. Everyone should have some me time. It is a gift to Gugu Mona. She is a South African author. According to her, your mind is like a gold mine. If you dig deep, you will find something golden. And I completely agree with her that your mind is actually a gold, because when you sit somewhere, when you think about a topic, you can find it better. You can do it better. Then you do it hurry. You want to ask some other person. It is not the way. If you sit with you have to do something. Then you find a solution by yourself. And trust me, it is the better solution than you reach by asking someone else and do it in hurry. So it is very important to have some me time. The next and the very important, I think it is very important point, to dress in comfy clothes. If you are comfortable, if you are confident, then the only you can succeed. Like if you are in comfortable clothes, then you feel relaxed and confident. And the confidence is the only way you get succeed. So the comfortable clothes are very important. The next point is listen good music. Good music is the way through which anyone can forget your griefs, your guilts, and everything for some time at least. This gives you calm. According to George Eliot, an English novelist and a poet, he said, "Life seems to be go on without effort when I am filled with music." So, and I agree with him, because if you are filled with music, you actually forget everything around you, and you actually relax, and then you can concentrate on work. So listen good music is a very good way to forget everything and keep yourself relaxed. And this is the way you can feel better, you can feel good. The next point is meet new people, create good bondings. Every new people you meet, you have some new thoughts, you have some new ideas, you become more creative. Like you have some new people, they have some new ideas, they share their thoughts with you. You share your thoughts with them. So this thing always give you an immense pleasure bonding, and you definitely feel very good after meeting with some new people. Be polite and kind is the very important thing. It was said that one of the greatest victory you can gain over someone is beat him at politeness. I think everyone watch or read some Indian ancient epics like Mahabharata and Ramayana. You can find many examples of politeness and kindness through which they can stop a big battles. They can solve big battles just by their politeness and kindness. So, and I'm not going to too much that, but it is very true that you can do anything. Like you can win anyone's heart by your polite nature and your kind nature, and this is the best way to beat anyone in any way, and this actually leads to success. The next point is help someone who needs your help. Just try this thing, just help some other person, you actually feel best. Like the best feeling ever you found in the world, that you help someone. It actually feel you like you did something. You did something very productive. You did something which is needed, which is actually needed. Otherwise, it was waste. Maybe you waste your time. Maybe you waste your resource. If you don't help that person. So this is the best feeling in the world. So everyone should try this. The next and the very important is learn to apologize. Saying sorry doesn't always mean that you are wrong. Sometimes it means that your relationships are more important than your ego. It is very true that just to say sorry is not that you are wrong. Sometimes your relationships, your colleagues, your friends, your family is really very important. You can't lose them. And just by saying sorry, you can solve everything. And just try to do this. You feel actually very good. Like you actually good feel very good. So I think everyone should follow this rule. Be optimistic. Always be optimistic. Be positive. Negative thoughts are always leads to failure. So be positive. One of the things I learned the hard way was that it doesn't pay to get discouraged. Keeping busy and making optimism a way of life can restore your faith in yourself. If you are optimistic, if you are positive, then it definitely leads that you have success. It helps you to build confidence in yourself, and build confidence always lead to success. So optimism is very important for everyone. Be respectful. If you are respectful for others, then they are also respectful to you. So it's just a give and take relationship. And if a person is actually respectable in the society, is actually a very, very different feeling than anyone, than anything else. Like you have money, you have anything else, but the respect you have in the society is the crucial and important factor. So be respectful. It ultimately helps you to be succeed. And of course, no one can beat respect than anything else. Greet everyone you meet. Greet everyone you meet. Mr. Abhishek Bachchan says that, I have no hang-ups in life. I don't care about groups and charms. I have been brought up with certain values and ethics and never been egoistic about my stardom and league. I don't have any qualms about breaking the ice with my colleagues. I can walk up to any actor and greet him, irrespective of what kind of equation I share with him. So it is very true. Like it is very nice and nice thought I found. Greet everyone. You should actually be happy with everyone. Like it doesn't matter what kind of work the person have did, what kind of equation you have that person have. You know him very well or not. You should greet everyone. It actually give. If you greet the person, he greet him. That person greet you back. This actually leads to you happiness. Like it's just in happiness and nothing, which actually helps you to spend your day very well. The next is healthy food habits. Healthy food habits are very important. if you have healthy food habits, then it actually leads you a good and healthy future, healthy day. Like almonds help you to feel good, and strawberry helps you to reduce stress. So food are so having healthy food and different foods is very important. You should know about what should you have and what should you don't have. Get enough sleep is also very important. A well spent day brings a happy sleep. If you sleep well in night, or you sleep well, your whole day becomes very good. Your whole day spent very well. You should take a good sleep. You should have a good sleep so that your whole day will become very well. Thank you. If you have any question and any further queries, you can ask me.